New this morning, Lexington Police is investigating a single car crash on Tates Creek Road near Malabu Drive. It happened just before 4 this morning. When officers arrived on scene, they suspected the driver was under the influence. After an investigation, that driver was arrested and charged with the DUI. No one was injured in the crash. The investigation is ongoing.